Hi there, these three girls are young farmers.
First up is Agita. Her family does not have their own farm. Second up is Ieva, whose family in comparison to Agita's has a dairy farm with all sorts of milking cows. And last is Evelyn, whose family owns beef cattle. While the backgrounds of these three girls differ, they all share deep love as well as the willingness to put in hard work for the cows. And all three of them spend their free time in wheat rolling, where they learn and develop their skills and scratch that itch for cows. Wheat rolling is located in the northern part of Latvia. It is a small farm with 88 milking cows and 120 heifers. On an average day at wheat rolling, the cows are milked as well as the young heifers are fed three times a day. The cow's bedding is cleaned while the cows are being milked. The cows are fed at least two times a day. And aside from all that, there's still work to be done around property and seasonal field work. Some of the challenges that the industry has to face in Latvia is the lack of workforce as well as the low milk prices, which in our opinion isn't the case only in Latvia, but globally. But we can take pride in the work and effort that has been put in Latvia's next generation of farmers. Events are organized yearly now to attract more people to the industry, and we want to be a part of it. Because each one of us sees potential and opportunity, and most importantly, love and care for the cows. Thank you.